After long years of colonization, it is said that this century will belong to Asia, and at present, Asia is the fastest growing economic region in the world, as well as the largest continental economy by both nominal GDP of $32 trillion and GDP PPP of $65 trillion in 2019. The economy of Asia comprises more than 4.5 billion people, which are 60% of the world population living in 49 different nations, with largest pool of young, educated population. Asia is the site of some of the world's longest modern economic booms, starting from the Japanese economic miracle and miracle on the Han River in South Korea, then economic boom in China, and now the rapid economic growth in India, which is lifting up the economic status of people and eliminating the gap between Asian countries and Western countries. Asian countries are very rich in natural resources like oil and gas in Middle East, minerals in Central and South Asia, and forest resources in Southeast Asia. To measure the economic status of these countries, World Bank and IMF releases GDP data each year. So in this video, you are going to see nominal GDP projections for year 2019. But before we begin, do not forget to hit the subscribe button and bell icon so you don't miss any of our future videos. So let's begin. in, do not forget to hit the subscribe button and bell icon so you don't miss any of our future.